treasure chest!
Treasure chest!
Dead end?
Maybe not. We walked past a ladder not too long ago.
Let's go back and find it.
Yep, this is the one. Climbing this should take us further in.
Can you hear me? I've hit a little snag here. Well, I've managed to get the miners back all right. But as I was coming back, there was this cave here. I hate to say it, but it caught me totally off guard. The route we took in from the passage is totally blocked now. I'm okay. No, a little dusty. It was a close one, though. But I can't get to you, and you guys won't be able to come back the same way from where you are. I'm trying to find another route to get to you. Just hang tight, okay?
There we go. Almost there. Just a little further now.
You kids would turn up again. You just don't know when to quit.
You're V, aren't you?
So he was waiting for us.
So you're those terrorists, huh? Seems like you've known we were here for quite a while now.
Oh! We weren't really counting on the Provincial Army's blockade to hold up. If the RMP manages to get through, we're ready to lay him out. In fact, I was counting on it. But me and my crew will be more than enough to bury you here.
We'll see about that.
Don't underestimate him. He's even stronger than he looks.
We were able to beat him back at Guerrilla Fortress because Instructor Neidhart was with us. But if he hadn't been there...
Now I remember. Are you a survivor of the Arngarm Jaeger Corps?
Surprised you heard of it, Sylphide. It was long gone by the time you started making a name for yourself.
I heard about it from the boss. He mentioned he'd faced you guys on the battlefield a few times. Said you were worthy opponents.
I'm honored that the Jaeger King himself would tip his hat to us. It's a little late, but you've got my condolences. He was one hell of a man.
Thanks.
What are you guys trying to do here? Even if you are cooperating with the Noble Faction, it's not like you both share the same ideals. And if anything were to happen to this mine, the whole country would be in trouble.
We know. But I'll do whatever it takes to slaughter that iron-blooded shit-stain and let him twist in the wind!
But why?
Why do you hate Chancellor Osborne so much?
Well...
Victims of the Chancellor's expansionist policies, huh?
Well, we ain't all pressed from a mold. We got different reasons for being here. Gideon hated him for his ideology. And Scarlet, I heard she lost her old hometown when he went and built a railway through it.
So that's it.
So that's what drove her to terrorism.
Let's just say I've got a misplaced grudge against the guy. Not that I've got any intention of repenting for it now.
Thank you.
Might as well show me what you got! Just remember, you're the ones who keep jumping into the fire! Don't blame me when all that's left are ashes!
Here he comes.
Everyone, brace yourselves!
We're counting on you, Angelica!
Sure thing. Let's do this.
Better to burn out than fade away.
Go! All right, let's do this!
Give it
to me!
It's my turn. Let's go!
My turn! Keep it up, everyone!
Leave it to me!
How about this?
Damn!
You alright?
Thanks!
You okay?
Appreciate it.
This'll soften you up. You all right?
Thanks.
Right.
Damn! Go!
No.
Be full of holes when I'm done.
Right. Keep it up, everyone.
It's my turn.
Here we go. Now's our chance.
Good. Right.
My turn.
Go. Go.
I got you.
My turn.
I'm gonna blow you to smithereens.
You okay?
Thanks.
You all right?
Thanks.
Not here. Hang in there.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
Thanks. Right. Give it up, everyone.
Go! Now's our chance!
I've got you!
Right!
How about this?
Go!
I'll pick you up!
Here we go! Go! Let's go, everyone!
Leave it to me!
Alright!
Take it!
My turn! Listen to my song of healing!
Thanks!
Appreciate it!
Would you mind? Will do.
One, two.
He's up.
It's my turn.
Eat this!
Go! Alright, let's do this!
Leave it to me!
Okay.
My turn. Give it up, everyone.
full of holes when I'm done!
Go! Burn to ash! Another chance!
Broken.
Not bad! Looks like I don't have to hold back!
Right! Everyone!
Thanks! Okay. Yeah!
Appreciate it!
Be full of holes when I'm done!
Right!
Can you handle this?
I'll handle this.
Let's go!
Take it up!
It's my turn! Now! Go!
I can do this! Fire! Go! You okay?
Appreciate it. Here we go.
Thanks.
It's my turn.
Leave it to me!
Delicious!
Go! Burn to ash!
I can do this. Sorry, would you mind?
Will do.
It's my turn.
Keep it up, everyone.
I'll handle it.
Good luck. I'll handle this. Let's go.
Leave it to me.
Would you mind?
I'll take care of this.
Ha! Delicious!
Here we go! Right! How about this? Go!
Eat it!
This'll soften you up!
No way! My turn! Sorry, can you handle this?
Will do.
Time to shine. Now!
This'll soften you up!
Too slow!
It's my turn!
Here we go! Alright, let's do this!
Leave it to me!
My turn. Yeah.
Thanks. I'm in. My turn. Good luck.
I'll try at least.
Give it up, everyone!
Go!
Ha!
It's my turn!
Here we go. Now's our chance.
I'll take you up.
I'm in.
Leave it to me.
How about this?
Here we go!
Must have let my guard down!
That's the power of the eight leaves.
A-plus outcome.
Success. That's about right.
This is the guy, huh?
This is the first time I've actually seen him.
Comrade S has already boarded the airship. I shall buy you the time to join her.
Fine. Chalk this one up as my loss. But next time... next time, we'll have some real fun!
He doesn't let his guard down even for a second. But why the mask?
Who are you, anyway? All the other ringleaders show their faces without a care in the world, but not you. Why is that?
You'll have to forgive me. I'm afraid I'm the shy sort. Or are you so enamored of the mask that you intend to take it from me by force? It would be quite a coup, especially for the daughter of Marquis Ragnar.
Don't let your focus waver. If we want to walk away from this, we can't let up, even for a moment.
I wasn't planning on letting up.
There's no way he can take all of us at once!
Agreed. Even Instructor Sarah couldn't pull off a feat like that.
The odds do seem stacked against me. So I hope you'll permit me to even them ever so slightly.
What? Two archaisms!
Were they there all along?
It was the height of summer when we last crossed flames in the battle. Do you think you can regain power before you fell short? Steal! Show me your strength, your will.
My turn! Alright, let's do this!
Give it to me!
Time to shine.
How about this?
Go for it! Let's get this party started!
Understood!
Right! Right.
Marcus, active.
activate!
Huh?
Go!
Would you mind?
Will do.
Target locked.
Leave it to me.
Locked and loading. Work it away.
My turn! Go!
Broken.
Ha! How about this? Okay.
My turn.
Leave it to me.
Got it?
I'll handle this.
Turn.
Okay.
Oh, please!
How about this?
I'll hang. Would you mind?
I'll take care of this. Locked and loaded. Walk it away.
From the summer festival. Now hurry up and release the miners.
The miners are being held in the area above us. They've been bound, but their lives are in no danger.
Are you telling the truth?
That does match what the other guy said.
Well then, with that cleared up, let's talk about you, shall we? I hope you're not thinking you're just gonna walk out of here after everything you've done.
I'm afraid that's exactly what I'm thinking.
Watch out! It's a thing!
Damn it!
Too late.
Goddess, help us!
Don't freak out. It's just a disorienta.
Shit. Flash grenades.
He's gone.
How could we have dropped the ball like that? We had him right there.
Did he go to rejoin the others?
What's that sound?
That's the airship we saw at Guerrilla Fortress.
Looks like Reinford's high-speed RF-26 model.
So the Liberation Front has expensive taste in airships.
It's the terrorists. Take aim and fire! What do you think you're doing?
My, my, what a pathetic spectacle. And the Chancellor has sent his loyal lapdog to bark us up a tree, too. Go on and scurry back to your master, Icywing, and tell him this. Our preparations are complete. Next time we strike, he shall be one of the crosshairs.
Getting away!
Tailed.
Farewell for now. You failed, but at least you can say you tried. And to you, students, the next time our paths cross, you.
That?
It couldn't be.
Everyone hit the deck!
Marquis must be quite the sly businessman to acquire ownership of a mine I wasn't aware we were selling.
I recognize that voice. How could he be...
Nice timing.
Crow! George!
Thank goodness you're all right.
Yeah, glad to see you guys are safe too. I heard things took a wild turn.
You can say that again. I sure wouldn't have guessed at this outcome anyway.
So that's the last of the terrorist airships accounted for, then? That's enough out of you. We have more important matters to attend to right now. First, I feel it necessary to emphasize that I personally stand behind these students' course of action. I trust you have no objections?
Oh, Your Highness.
You're saved.
Secondly, I'll be assuming command here as a representative of the Arner family, owners of this mine. And as my first directive, I demand that the provincial army depart at once. The railway military police will remain on the scene under my command to assist with my investigation.
Yes, Your Highness.
After all the peril, the situation was resolved with surprising speed. The railway military police fulfilled their duties under the command of Prince Olivert. The remaining archaisms were disposed of, and the miners were rescued without significant injury. The implications of what had just happened were profound, and the news was likely already beginning to spread. It was obvious that the provincial army had given their tacit approval to the terrorists' actions. And the terrorists had destroyed all evidence that the noble faction had been dumping iron onto the black market. But even lacking concrete evidence, their guilt seemed clear. And Prince Oliver declared he'd be conducting a thorough investigation with the full support of Chairman Irina.
This must be it. No maker's trademark. No proprietary parts I could use to identify it. Not that I expected to find any. From all appearances, it seems to be a long-range anti-material sniper rifle.
I see. At least it wasn't a Reinford model.
Thank you.
That's correct. I suspect this is yet another of that workshop's products. Their handicrafts do seem to be in vogue these days, especially with the Red Constellation.
Indeed, but this is no laughing matter. And while I have you here, Miss Gruber, I've been hoping for the opportunity to have a little chat with you for quite some time now. Exactly how much involvement does your employer have in all of this?
Might I ask to which of them you're referring?
Let's go with both of them. My apologies. It seems we didn't clear this area as thoroughly as I thought.
You have such splendid form, Lady Claire. It's an honor to see the famous Icy Maiden in action.
You're quite the sight yourself. I see now why they call you the Severing Chains.
It was nothing. But to answer your earlier question, Chairman Arena has no involvement whatsoever. That said, I'm certain she'll leverage the current goings-on to her advantage as much as she's able.
I'd expect no less.
As for the other, I expect they're simply playing around. At least for now.
You're moving up in the world. I've got a little reward here for you. Keep up the good work. Perfect! You guys are the best!